question mark. Screen lock is not on.
Hi, peeps. Windu here, back with another video, and we have AJ Squidward.
I don't care if it's an octopus. It's AJ Squidward.
So, today I am going to be AJ Squidward, and
make this a meme, please.
I would really appreciate that. So, anyways, I'm guessing that you came to the video because you wanted to know how to get a free Animal Gym exclusive dog pet. Sorry for if that blasted out your eardrums. I'm a little bit
close to my phone today.
But I shall show you this snaztacular pet. I'm in a very weird mood today. This is just how AJ Squidward acts, not SpongeBob Squidward. SpongeBob Squidward is... We are talking about...
AJ Squidward.
Yes. Yes, please. Okay. I'm trying to find the dog. I probably passed it, but, you know, I don't really care right now. I'm in a good mood, even though I just had a lot of diarrhea. Anyways, here is our beautiful pet, and you can't see because of the TV. Here we go. Here is a better look at the doge. As you can see, I have accessorized it. It is the, what is it called? The spotted lab puppy. And you can't name it. Wait, you, I can change the name. I've always wanted to name it. But I'm gonna keep it as spotted lab puppy for now, because why not? It's Animal Jam is a free country. I'm in a very weird mood today. Don't mind this video. It's just a video. So anyways, I've had people be like,
yo,
where did you get dog? I want dog.
Give dog.
And I'm like, hey, I will tell you, I want to get dog for free. And they're like, give dog. So anyways, that being said, let's get on with the video. Even though I've already said that, I think. I don't know what I've said or what I've not said. Please don't hold me accountable. Okay. The answer is actually super duper simple, and you may or may not have guessed it, but you can literally just get the spotted lab puppy from the game Puppy's Tale. You can just like own the main character and that be your pet. Then if you dress it up, you can play the game as it. And so all you have to do is complete expert mode. Give me a second. And I am actually currently like literally, maybe not literally, like 2 seconds ago, I was working on editing a video about how to complete Puppy's Tale, because I've seen a lot of people struggle with that because they really want the dog, and so they've asked me to complete it for them, and I was like,
okay.
So I will be making how to do it yourself.
Are you drooling? Good.
Anyways, guys, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video that sounds like I'm going insane, because I kind of am. I don't even know what's going on. It's the diarrhea that gives me power, and my hair is neon pink, and I'm very happy about that. I have, like, unicorn hair, and it's ombre with brown and yellow and
pink.
So anyways, guys, have a wonderful day. Stay awesome. Jam on. AJ Squidward, out! Anyways, guys, quick little note. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe. And turn on the notification bell if you want to see more of my videos and get updated as they come out. So, the reason it helps me so much if you subscribe is because it's my dream to represent all of you as a Jambassador. Goodbye for now.